Ethan keeps complaining about me talking about celebrities,
grumbled Andy. Then he saw a boxcar that hasn't been used for a couple of days. Actually, I have an idea, thought Andy. Andy worked overnight to make the radio boxcar. Finally, I can attach this boxcar with a few other freight cars, smirked Andy.
He shunted the freight cars into Ethan's train. Hurry up, Andy, I don't have all day, said Ethan impatiently. All right, I'll couple these cars up, called Andy.
Here are your last freight cars for your train, said Andy.
Ethan departed the yard. He didn't know he had a radio boxcar attached to his train.
Now this is where the fun part begins, said Andy to himself.
Ethan was going through the desert until he heard something.
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we...
What the hell? Do I hear a song? Thought Ethan.
I really hope I'm hearing things. That song is very annoying, he said seriously. Ethan wasn't hearing things. It was a boxcar playing the middle. Ethan carried on. He assumed that he was hearing things.
Ethan arrived at the yard. A BNSF train was waiting to pick up its next train. Ethan thought the song was over, but it wasn't.
Here, there's your train, said Ethan.
Hey, I know that song, said a BNSF ES44DC. Hey, it's the middle, interrupted the BNSF SD-70 ace. And it sure is, said Kiella.
What the hell? I knew Andy was up to something, exclaimed Ethan.
Ha ha ha, Maren Morris lover you are, teased another BNSF engine.
Ethan left the yard furiously thinking of how to pay back Andy.
Hey, I think we don't need that boxcar anyway. Do you mind taking it out? Asked a BNSF engine.
Yes, answered Kiella.
The next day, Andy came to the coal mines to pick up his coal train, but he didn't know that the radio boxcar was in the middle of it.
That was so funny, putting the boxcar in Ethan's train. Now, I'm glad that I still have the boxcar in the yard, said Andy.
What the hell? What am I hearing? Exclaimed Andy. Just meet me in the middle. In the middle.
Oh, take a step back for a minute into the kitchen. God damn it, it's that radio boxcar. Now I'm going to pay back Ethan later, said Andy grumpily.
Andy put a radio boxcar in the middle of Ethan's inner model train that was heading to the yard.
God damn it! That radio boxcar is on my train? I'm gonna have to take it out somewhere.
Liking the middle now, teased Omkar. At least it isn't a Justin Bieber song, added Omkar. That's it. I'm so tired of this bullshit, said Ethan angrily.
Finally, I can get peace without that stupid boxcar for once and for all, he said evilly. Here I come, you stupid boxcar. Time to die.
And with that, Ethan smashed the tankers into the radio boxcar.
My god, he just destroyed a boxcar that I just made for fun, Andy whispered to Makai.
I think it's best if we go now, replied Makai.